Hi, welcome back. Today we're going to tackle an issue that we're seeing in Salesforce that is caused by actions being created from a scheduled path. What's happening is users are trying to convert a lead that has pending actions in the time-based workflow from a scheduled path, and they're getting an error that says unable to convert lead when in use by workflow. So we've done some research and we have a suggestion for a possible solution. It's a workaround to allow your users to be able to convert these leads without the Salesforce administrator having to manually find the pending action in the time-based workflow and then deleting it. So let's hop over to Salesforce and let's check this out. I have a lead here right now that was just created, and we have a flow that has scheduled paths. And what it does is it has a path that is going to fire 2 days after the lead is created. And it's going to send out an email. If I look in time-based workflow, I'll be able to see that pending action. So we're going to hop over here into setup. I will go to time-based. I'll click search, and then we can see our pending action for this lead. So what happens is if I try to convert this lead, I get this error. So we have created two fields that are gonna help us work around this issue. We have one field called created date for scheduled path, and we have a second field called remove pending actions. Let's go back onto the lead object in the back end of Salesforce here, and let's check out what those two fields look like. So our remove pending actions checkbox is just a checkbox. So this is going to be the box that the user will check if they're receiving this error. Now, if we look at our created date formula field, the created date for scheduled path, we have a formula written here that is going to return the created date if the remove pending actions checkbox is not checked. If it is checked, this formula is going to return null. So if I then come into my flow and I save a new version and I modify this scheduled path and I change the time source to be lead created date for scheduled path. So that's my formula field that I created. I click save, click activate. And now this flow is looking at this formula field instead of the lead created date. So now I, the user, can control whether or not this field has a value. So what happens with scheduled paths in flow is once the record no longer fits the criteria, the pending action will come out of the time-based workflow queue. I'll click this box here. I'll click save. And we can now see that the created date for scheduled path field is blank. And then if I come into my time-based workflow queue and I hit search, I should see there's no longer a pending action. Now I should be able to successfully convert this lead. And I can. Awesome. All right. Now, wanted to cover just some research that I did in case any of you come up with something better, because we'd really love to automate this whole process, right? So when the lead is converted, it would be amazing if we could query this time-based workflow queue, delete any pending actions that the lead has, and then allow the user to convert the lead without them even knowing there was an issue. Well, there's a couple of reasons why we can't do that from what I've found. We can't query the queue that's containing the time-based workflow records. We've seen in paused flows, we can query those records, their flow interview records, but I can't find any documentation or anything out there on how to delete a record in time-based workflow. I've been able to figure out that it was in the object called WorkflowQueue, but there's no Salesforce API documentation on this object telling us how to query this, it's not even outlined there. So let me know if you find anything else out here. That's it. That's a wrap. If you have any questions about this video, or you would like to see a tutorial on other Salesforce topics, let us know in the comments below. And as always, be sure to like, share, and subscribe to Blue Tiger Academy. Thank you for watching. Take care, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.